We all have a role to play in the fight against meningitis. Knowing the signs and the symptoms could spare families the strain of a loved one becoming seriously ill. I myself contracted meningitis at 7 years old, and if it wasn't for the quick thinking and the awareness of my mother, I wouldn't be here. It's time for us all to take action and defeat meningitis together.